Man can speak to no one like the stones in the